Yeah, no. Just the golden turd again. This time I'm going to be doing a viewer request on ignition timing. I'll run it the same way as I did my cam timing videos. Start off at probably 10 degrees ignition advance. Advance at 5 degrees at a time till we get to best timing. Then I'll show you guys a little trap that some people run into when setting the timing on the dyno.